What I'm about to share with you is so controversial, it could get me banned from YouTube for life or strip searched by the Men in Black. I'm gonna talk about something Google AdSense doesn't want me to talk about. I'm gonna talk about something YouTube doesn't want me to talk about. I'm going to talk about something that my family doesn't want me to talk about. I'm going to be so intense, and I am going to be so amazing. You're all going to be scared of a fat, middle-aged white guy who really sits on his butt for a living. Check this out. There's a thing going around YouTube called clip bombing, and I am sick and tired of it. You find a nice web page, you find a good YouTube channel, you see a great video, you go to the channel, you decide to click the subscribe button, and BAM! All of a sudden, your inbox is full of videos because this clip bomber doesn't know when to quit posting. You know what? Maybe one a day if they're decent. I mean, sometimes maybe two a week is more than enough. But some people, they decide to clip bomb you. They decide to put like 10 clips on in one day. And you know what? Most of it is just crap. Quit clip bombing. It needs to stop now! Stop uploading so much. What are you, crazy? No more than once a day. I'm tired of getting clip bombed.